Molly stood crying her tears, falling down like a storm on the cold Irish sea. She said, "My darling boy, are you just bound to go? Don't you care for your mother and me?" I said, "Molly, you know you're the love of my life, and I've no plans to leave you behind. But I'm America bound. When my fortune is found, I'll send for you both in good time. If I never see Ireland again, I still have the love of my family and friends to carry me safe to that faraway shore, where I'll have a new life to begin. If I never see Ireland again." With a handful of soil from my daddy's cold grave and a bag that holds all that I own, I trust that the Lord, the wind and the waves will guide me toward a new home. And the posters all say that the West is a way to the land where my soul longs to be, where the sky never ends and the big rivers bend and the country is wild and it's free. If I never see Ireland again, I'll still have the love of my family and friends to carry me safe to that faraway shore, where I'll have a new life to begin. If I never see Ireland again. Colin's letter said, "Lad, I know you're new wed, but come join me, I'll be heading west. A new world to be found, and it's glorious ground for a man who can just pass the test. If I never see Ireland again, I'll still have the love of my family and friends to carry me safe to that faraway shore, where I'll have a new life to begin. If I never see Ireland again. If I never see Ireland again, I still have the love of my family and friends to carry me safe to that faraway shore, where I'll have a new life to begin. If I never see Ireland again."